Looks like there will be only one eaglet in the Hayes Eagle's nest. The Audubon Society says the third and final egg didn't hatch when it was supposed to and probably never will. The Pittsburgh Eagles laid three eggs this year. One hatched. The other one cracked earlier this month. You can watch the eaglet on the live Eagle Cam. There's a link at KDKA.com.